smoking Joe Nattawut, even though he's a Thai, is very un-Thai in the way he competes. He trains under the legendary Kumpun Dich Kumpu out of Atlanta, Georgia in the USA these days. A lot of Thai Muay Thai stylists start very slowly, but not Smokin' Joe Nattawut. From the opening bell, Smokin' Joe comes out smoking. He comes out looking to take your head off. And he can do that either with his boxing, with his high knees, or with his beautiful head kicks. Smokin' Joe knows no limits. Giorgio Petrosyan is certainly the greatest kickboxer of the last 20 years. Between 2006 and 2013, 42 matches undefeated. Became a multiple world champion, including a two-time K1 Max world champion. When he beat Andy Sauer for the K1 Max title, Petrosyan made it look like a Sunday morning sparring session. Sauer couldn't touch him. The defense on the man is astounding. Aesthetically, he is one of the most beautiful kickboxers to watch. Well, it's like watching a Jordan in basketball, like watching Floyd Mayweather in boxing. And the reason they call Petrosyan the doctor is because he throws everything with surgical precision. I can't get over the fact that Petrosyan is going to be here. You are going to see the finest kickboxer of our generation performing in one super series. Nong-O versus Fabio Pinca. This is a Muay Thai match of mega proportions. Nong-O, one of the greatest Muay Thai combatants of all time.
Not only did he win world championships in 5 different divisions, but he captured 4 Luen Phiên world titles.
Now, if you don't know what it means to be a 4-time Luen Phiên champion, it's like winning Wimbledon 4 times. It's like winning the World Series 4 times. It's like winning the Super Bowl 4 times or the World Cup 4 times.
If he connects on your chin, he could close the show.
Nong-O is one of the greatest to ever lace up the Muay Thai gloves, and he's beaten them all. But can he beat Fabio Pinca?
Fabio Pinca, who has a brilliant Muay Thai game. He's also captured multiple world championships in multiple different organizations.
You know, Pinca is still the 147-pound Rajnamurn Stadium champion. And once again, Rajnamurn, Lumpini, the two biggest championships you can win in Muay Thai. So here, you've literally got a Lumpini megastar versus a Rajnamurn megastar. That is something sensational. That's something you don't see every day, but that's something we're going to see here at One Championship Super Series.